Hello dear children, how are you all? I hope you all are fine and welcome in English class. In English, we are learning about vowels. V-O-W-E-L-S, vowels. English alphabet mein 5 vowels hote hain, hai na? There are 5 vowels in English alphabet as you learnt in the last class. A, E, I, O, and U. Once more, there are 5 vowels A, E, I, O, U. And also we learnt the sound of these vowels in the last class. A make sound A, E make sound A, E make I make sound E, O make sound O, and U make sound A. Let's once more we will say the letters, the vowels with their sound. A says A, E says A, I says E, O says O, U says A. Okay, so today we are going to see the sound of A. Okay, as you know, A stands for apple, ant, axe, arrow and alligator. Once more, read all the words. Apple, ant, axe, arrow, alligator. When we say all these words, which sound we got? Apple, apple, ant, axe, arrow, alligator, isn't it? So A makes sound up. A makes sound up. Now I am going to show you some pictures. Now tell me, what are these? Here you can see some pictures. What is this? This is a cat. Cat. How we can write the cat? C A T, cat. And what is this? This is a rat, a small tiny creature. Rat. R A T, rat. Rat. जब हम लोग cat और rat बोलते हैं तो देखिए हमें क्या सुनाई देता है? Cat. A, है ना? A का साउंड सुनाई देता है. A is in middle. C A T, cat. A is in middle and we got the sound A, cat. As it is here in rat, rat. Okay, now what is this? This is a fan. This is a fan. F A N, fan. Okay, so the sound we got, fan. Fa, a. We got a. Fa, n. Fan. This is a van. V, A, N. Van. Va, va, n. Van. Okay. Now, here is the picture of a cap. You know, this is a cap. And how we can write the cap? C A P, cap. And how we will read? C A K P, cap. And what is this? This is a tap. Tap, null. T A P, tap. Tap, tap. Okay, we got the sound up for the A. So all these words having sound A. So we got few words with the sound A. Words with sound A. And we got A in the middle of these words. Once more. Cat, rat. Fan, van. Cap, tap. And we have same ending sound also. Hai na? Hame same ending sound bhi mil rahe hai. cat, rat, at sound. Fan, van, and sound. Cap, tap, ending with app sound. Okay, now you have so many words in your book also. In page number 13, we have phonic drill A. तो आपको करना क्या है, आपको इन सभी वर्ड्स को रीडिंग करने का प्रैक्टिस करना है. एंड हाउ यू हैव टू रीड, यू हैव टू रीड अलाउड. ओके, जैसा कि आपके बुक में लिखा है, रीड अलाउड. यू ऑलरेडी लर्नड ऑल दीज वर्ड्स इन मॉन्टेसरी 1. तो आपको इन सभी वर्ड्स को रीडिंग करने का प्रैक्टिस करना है. और साथ में आज हम लोग करेंगे क्या, आज हम लोग इन सभी वर्ड्स को, है ना, अभी हमने जो वर्ड्स हमने पाया है ना ए साउंड से, इन सभी वर्ड्स को सुंदर से अपनी इंग्लिश वाली कॉपी में लिखेंगे और स्मॉल पिक्चर्स भी बनाने की कोशिश करेंगे.